Welcome back to the State of the Art Florida International Speedway.
Me at the finish line.
I am so stoked about this.
Oh, you can do better than that. Get with it. You're watching and learning. You know how to cause a little trouble.
Man, things are getting explosive out there. Really nice use of the rapid fire.
I have to say, I'm impressed. Hey, try to keep up. What's the matter? Can't take the pressure. Sorry, I ain't giving up now. Doing this will help you keep your edge. Yeah, let's show him who's boss.
Look out, that magnetic mind is acting. That is a magnetic mine right there. That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody. Look at that! Up on two wheels.
See you at the finish line.
That's making two-wheel driving look pretty easy.
We're cooking now. Nothing wrong with a little edge.
Have you been watching Louise Nash lately? Well, if not, do. Did you see what she did out there today? She won big time. And she made it look easy, too, which I can tell you is not easy. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
It was another.